I saw this play in this cricket match and I said, that looks a lot like an infielder throwing a runner out at first with the bare hand play. Now, he's aiming at the stumps, trying to hit the stumps before the runner crosses the crease. In baseball, you're throwing it to the first baseman, trying to catch it before the runner passes the bag. And look, I found an identical match. Same play. They ain't that different, these two sports, huh? Same skill set sometimes.